police throughout the state of New York will soon start collecting DNA from even the most minor offenders, from people who commit misdemeanors like shoplifting or not paying the subway fare. Governor Andrew Cuomo signed the bill Monday. It will double the state's permanent DNA database, making it one of the most expansive in the country.
Criminal justice is about one thing. It is about the pursuit of the truth. That's what the DAs do. That's what the sheriffs do. That's what the attorneys do. They're looking for the truth. The truth to prove innocence. The proof to exonerate. The proof to prove guilt. The truth to punish the guilty. The truth to prevent crime and to protect the public. It comes down to the truth. And DNA is the state-of-the-art device mechanism to find the truth.
The DNA will be collected using a saliva swab. Police will keep a computer record of the genetic material and will routinely compare it to crime scenes to solve cases. Donna Lieberman of the New York Civil Liberties Union is speaking out against the new law.
This is genetic information that tells a whole lot more than just a fingerprint does. And this expansion is taking place without any of the safeguards that New Yorkers need in order to protect against the unfortunate likelihood of negligence, abuse, mistakes, and outright falsification of results.
All states currently compile DNA databases from people convicted of felonies like murder and from sex offenders. The more expansive New York law goes into effect this October. Ted Chaffrey, Associated Press, New York.